What's up, everybody? Welcome to another episode of ATS here on RWG. We are in Tampa. We are getting ready to head to Jackson, Mississippi. We're pulling grills. We've got two dry trailers with grills in them. So let's go ahead and take a look at our what is our, so we have to stop in 7 hours. We have 3/4 of a tank of gas. So let's go ahead and take a look at our trip. Plan this sucker out. So we're gonna be going up 75 to the 10. We're gonna take the 10 to stay on the 10. And we're gonna hop on the 12. We're gonna go up the 55 to Jackson, Mississippi. We're going right here to the B, going right here to the railway in Jackson, Mississippi. Okay, so we gotta stop in 7 hours. So we're gonna stop in Gainesville. So, no, we're not gonna stop in Gainesville. We're gonna stop just south of Gainesville. Looks like it's gonna be about Ocala area. Then we're going to, from there, that should clear. Actually, no, we have 7 hours. You know what? We're gonna change that. We can technically stop just north of Tallahassee, or just west of Tallahassee. We're gonna stop. No, we can go a little farther than that too. Wow. That's only 3 hours. We're gonna stop just outside of, what is that? Pensacola. So we're gonna stop just outside of Pensacola. That's gonna cut it close, so no. Looks like just outside Tallahassee is probably gonna be our best bet. So we're gonna stop here, and then that'll get us, basically allow us to get to the rest of our trip. We got a good little trip ahead of us, guys. Okay, let's go ahead
drive
and
safe.
Hop on the road. Let's get it going, guys. All right, we're going to pull them out here.
Turn right.
We are in our new Skyrise. We're in the Lone Star with the higher bed. If you were watching earlier today, you saw that we did a little tutorial on how to
get ready to turn left.
How to actually make liveries for these trucks, what you need to do and all that. So I hope you guys enjoyed that
walkthrough. And then
But yeah, so let's, like I said, we're hopping on the road. I just want to say hey to all my subscribers out there. Hope everyone's doing well. If this is your first time watching, hit that like, subscribe, and bell notification so you know when the next episode hits the tubes of YouTube. We're going to be getting on the interstate. And once we get on, guys, we'll be playing some music like we normally do. I think today we've done country, we've done pop, we've done rock. Today's going to be just a radio. So we're gonna have a bunch of different songs playing today. So no specific genre, guys. It's gonna be pretty much
go straight on.
Whatever I drop into the tracks. So that's gonna be going on today, guys. So hope everyone's ready for today's little trip. Hopefully we have no issues with cars and hitting things. We are in the 1.47 update. So we are running that 1.47. Looks like the rain has stopped.
Go straight on.
Let's go ahead and take off the wipers. So we'll see how the cruise control works out. It is, as you can see, the bumpiness is here. These roads are going to be bumpy. So we're going to be kind of going all over the place. We're going to be getting over here. Oh, next one.
Exit right.
Okay, going on 75 north. as you can already feel, you can already see how bumpy. Oh! I feel like I got a little skinny there for a second. But yeah, these roads are bumpy. Man. Okay, let's go get over. And we'll see how that cruise control works out, because there was some updates done to the cruise control and the bumpiness. So, like I said, these roads are bumpy, guys. You're going to be seeing everything moving all over the place, which is a good thing. It gives you that real sense of being on the road, because if you drive around your town in this game, you know where the bumpiness is. You know how bad it is. So, that motor sounds so good right now. And 55. Let's go ahead and get over to the outside lane. There's like nobody on the road right now. It is 2:45 in the morning. So this should be a nice drive, guys. Let's enjoy this drive together. So I've got the radio going. And yeah, we're gonna keep on trucking. And we'll get that cruise control on in a second. Back over to the left lane. Yeah. Let's get back in the middle. I think there's a right hand exit coming up soon. Dang, man. Alright, let's set that cruise control on. Hopefully, we don't have to hit any scales today. Dade City in 9 miles. State of Florida today. Let's just take a quick peek at this vehicle. This one's pretty good. Okay, back inside. This is the turnpike connection. Empty. I will say, so far this 1.47 update is actually pretty good. The bumpiness is realistic, which is good. The cruise control is doing well. So it's very, very, very well done. We're going to be hopping on the 10 coming up soon. Then we're going to make our first stop just outside of Tallahassee. This is going to be a one-stop trip. Unfortunately, we can't go all the way through. We do have to stop on this trip. So we'll do one stop, we'll gas up, we'll take a nap, and then we'll take our sleep, and then we will head off to Jackson, Mississippi.
Go straight on.
Gainesville, home of the University of Florida Gators. Noises actually sound really well while on the highway. They've done a really good job with that too. On those engine noises. Alright, so let's get back up to speed. Guys, like in the middle of the road. What the heck, dude? Like, stop in the road. Engine noise is sounding a little better. Too, man. And that air swirling around the cab as we get go quicker. We will be getting off soon at our first stop. Still. off here. We're going to be getting gas and taking
exit
our
right.
mandated nap, our mandated sleep. So a little quick on the slowdown there. Maybe get some breakfast too while we're here.
Right.
Hope everyone's Monday is going good. Mine's so far so good. So hope you guys are doing good out there. Ooh, I went a little wide on that turn.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn right.
Alright, we're gonna go ahead and sleep first. Then we will, let's see, do we have anything on the other end? No. It's right here. Okay, we're gonna go and sleep first. Then we'll go ahead and do our gas and get breakfast, we get food. So, okay, guys, we'll see you on the flip side. Hope you got a nice little nap. We're gonna go ahead and hop in the back here and take our nap. Okay, we are all packed up here. We had our loan installment taken out. We are in. We're outside of Tallahassee, guys. We're gonna go and get some gas, get some lunch, and then we'll be on our way. Gas up.
Turn right.
Go ahead and whatever. Coming in the wrong way. It's okay. Go ahead and top off the tank while we're here. Okay. Back on the road, and we'll turn on that radio as soon as we get on that road.
Get ready to turn right.
Hey, we are still in the state of Florida.
Turn right.
We will be getting out of the state soon. We've got Tallahassee and then Pensacola, and then we'll be Alabama. We'll be going through Mobile on our way to Jackson, Mississippi. Let's get up to speed. Trucker's letting me over, which is nice of him. Updates to some things here. I will say one thing I would like to see added is when it comes to driving, bugs. Bugs in the windshield, having to use washer fluid to clean off the windshield, things like that would be nice. It'd be nice to have those kind of little added effects, because, I mean, it's not always pretty when you're driving. You don't always have just pure, clean windshields when you drive, especially in Florida. So that would be nice to see added into the game. Things like that would be nice. What would you like? Put in the comment section down below, guys, what you would like to see added to this game. What would you like to see added? Gamble Road, which takes you into Georgia. But we are headed to Mississippi today, guys. We have 525 miles, 8 hours left on this drive. So, we are, like I said, we're trucking along, guys. Coming through Tallahassee. Go ahead and get in the left lane. Oh man, we're gonna stand still in Tallahassee. Oh, there's an accident. Swift driver? Is that a Swift truck? Nope, not a Swift truck. Man, I'll tell you those Swift drivers, guys. And if you're a Swift driver, man, tell me, why does your company have such a bad reputation? What has caused Swift to get such a bad reputation? Let me know, guys. Let me know in the comment section why Swift trucks have such bad reputations. We're doing good. We're going through Tallahassee, the capital of Florida. Pulled to the ugly Seminoles, the nasty Noles. I'm a Gator fan, guys. And a USF Bulls fan. I'm not a Noles fan. Sorry. Hate on me all you want. I don't care. I'd rather have a Gator and a Bull in my corner than a Nole. Guys, get in the outside lane. We're going to be passing a few vehicles so we can get up to that 65-70 mark. About 65-67. I'd love to see Buc-ee's in here too. They have it on the billboards in Texas and places like that, but you don't actually see them in the game. So it'd be nice to have them in the game. One of those developers out there, it'd be nice to get a couple of Buc-ee's in here. Okay, we're gonna get back over in that right lane. You can see in the mirrors the trailer swaying in those bumps, guys. It's actually pretty cool.
Go straight on.
SCS has done a really good job on this update with the bumps and the road movement. Okay, 474 miles. Just under 8 hours, guys. Just under 8 hours. It's a long, nice trip. We are going to look at the trailers after this trip, guys. We're gonna look at some trailers and see what we can get. Because I want to get a trailer. I want to start doing my own runs. Question is, what do we get? We can get a car trailer, we can get a gas trailer, we can get one of the trailers we currently have, like a dry bag, we can get refrigeration. Once this is over, guys, let's take a look at trailers and see what trailer would be the best to get. Hopefully we have no cars trying to cut us off today. Because that would suck. Okay, we should be coming up to the 10. The going left on the 10 continually through, we're going to be in Mobile soon. Pensacola should be coming up right about here, and then we're going to be in Mobile, Alabama. Mobile, whatever you want to call it. And then we'll have to go to Louisiana. We'll have to go through Louisiana to get to the part of Mississippi that we have to go to. I don't know how long I've been sitting on the shoulder. Bumps, guys, they really mess with your steering, especially on a controller, man. They really kind of have to keep your thumb on the stick now. Wonder what it's like with a wheel. Jets. Those are jets. Those aren't airplanes. There's a military base out here, so. Should be coming up to Pensacola soon. We are still in Florida. full exit.
Go straight on.
Okay. Now we're going to be passing into Alabama for a little short run through the tip of Alabama. LCOA, the lower corner of Alabama, or the LCA, the lower corner of Alabama. And we're slowing down. Got our lights on. I do know we've got to Louisiana. They hit you with headlight issues. Still can't believe Colorado got me with a $250 headlight charge. Made absolutely no sense at all. Sitting around 60. Speed up a little bit. Okay. Oh, no. That was not Pensacola. This is Pensacola. Okay.
Go straight on.
Now we're going through Pensacola. Ew. Why are we stopping so hard? That is the beach to the left. Alabama. A little short trip to Alabama, going through Mobile. From the little tip, the southern tip of Alabama, into Louisiana. Then we'll take a right and head up to Jackson, Mississippi. We got about 310 miles left on this trip, guys. Just a little over 5 hours left. We get into Mississippi Monday morning around 1 a.m. to Jackson. Driving over the Mississippi River. I think. It's 69 miles an hour. Going into a tunnel. Through Mobile. Got smaller. What's going on? Are we having to get off? We're having to get off here. This is not good, but no one wants to move, so we are getting off. Well, hopefully, we can go right back on.
Finding a new route.
Which it looks like we can. So,
keep left, and then continue straight on.
This should be good.
Go straight on.
Yep, they're just making us exit and get back on, so we're good. No problems here, guys. That was an easy one. Of course, everyone else just wants to sit there, back there. Plus, it's good. We are right back on. And if we get on and they let everybody back on again, well, that's just stupid. FedEx! Man, why were you going faster, dude? They gonna be right in the shoulder for half a sec. Come on, man. But I don't like that. I get off the interstate and they open it up after I get off. Aw, man, we gotta pull over here. So we are getting, Wayne in Mississippi. Yep. Welcome to Mississippi, where we pull your truck over and we weigh you.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
And 77,773 pounds, we are good to go. Okay, we're gonna merge back in. I think we're gonna be good though. There's traffic coming, which is also always a good thing. Okay. We got 241 miles, 4 hours, and 2 minutes left on this journey to Mississippi. We're going to be going through, we went through Florida, Alabama, we're in Mississippi now. We're going to Louisiana and back into Mississippi to get to Jackson.
I could feel it in my bones. There was something going on.
Hopefully we have no detours.
Got old.
Because detours would not be good for us.
There was nothing right.
So we're a little after 1 a.m. now.
All you seem to do is lie. Those days are gone. I'm walking tall.
Back up to 75. Okay.
Your love was cold.
That's your casting
and so it goes, tables turn in your own room.
There's no way that's 3 miles.
When I think about the way we used to be, when I think about the things you took from me, I know that I am so.
Straight, the 12th of Baton Rouge, Lafayette, Baton Rouge, Louisiana, Lafayette, and Lafayette. This will take you up the east side of Mississippi. Right, we should be coming up to our exit soon. Let's stop lane right here, man. Yep, there it is, North 55, Jackson, Mississippi. Hope everyone enjoyed the Martinsville race yesterday.
And then exit right.
Kyle Larson getting the win at Martinsville. So another win for Hendrick. Hendrick's first win happened at Martinsville, guys.
So hype, I remember it.
speaking of truck, you wouldn't let me over. Why? Hop on that radio and chew your ass out. We're gonna cut that out. Chester's. Though, I will say, kind of partial to Raising Cane's. I gotta say that Cane's sauce is good. Those strips are really, really good. If you've never had Raising Cane's, guys, go have some. It's really good. Nope, oh, slow down. We're a mile over. And cruise control that at 68. Coming up on Macomb. Okay, next, one more exit until Jackson, guys. Thanks, like I said, thanks for driving along on this trip with me. We're sitting at 36 miles left. We're gonna be getting out south of Jackson's exit. There's an exit on the south side of Jackson, Mississippi, that we're going to be getting off at. So, but we're almost there. We're almost there, guys. Last 27 miles, 32 minutes. It's a nice little. Nice little 800 plus mile run today, guys. We did have to make one stop, which is not bad. One stop's good. I will say this update is really nice. I like the. The roads are really cool, bumpy and all that, and the updated cruise control is good. Alright, guys, we're getting off here in the South Jackson exit.
We were under a spell, and anyone could see. We had to say goodbye before we had a chance to see. What we held in our hands, what it could have been.
Synced up with the rail yard, and they have put on my map where they want it. So we got that going. They want it all the way in the back.
You have arrived at your destination.
Okay,
your route guidance is now finished.
Stop here. We're good. No vehicles coming in. Straight ahead. Right there. Okay, guys, we are here. Let's go and throw our flashes on. Pop on out. Couple. And there we go. Guys, we have done it. That is our first absolute delivery. No damages, no fines, and in time, guys. So that's a good little thing for us. Nice little $40,000 payday. But yeah, so let's do a quick look. We can go ahead and add another distance. We can go up to 1,600 miles if we want to. Or we can add in some other stuff. So we don't have class 3. We can add in class 8 if we want to, which is corrosive substances. Basically acids. So if we can do flammable liquids, which would be gasoline, diesel, kerosene, we can add another distance to us, so we can go up to 1,600 miles if we want. But we're going to go ahead and throw in the flammable liquids. Now we can do gasoline. So that allows us to actually do some gas, do the gas runs now. So we're going to go ahead and get that in there. We're gonna look at our upgrades for this truck already. We just upgraded it, but we can actually add some more to it. So let's see what else we can add. I gotta say that stripe down the side going over the wheel well looks really good. Looks good stopping there. Once we get the trailer on there, you'll see that stripe just go right down the bottom side of the trailer. It's look good. All right, so we can add air filters, chrome with flares. It's the 99i. Darn it. So we don't get much on our upgrade here, guys. So we're going to go ahead and exit out. Now, like I said, we can look at trailers. So let's see what they have for us to do for trailers. So let's go to the standard trailers. We need livestock. There's the load kings. We do a grain hopper. We do a aluminum drop deck. We do prestige. Nice little drop decks. Let's do these standards. We do a container, so we can actually do containers now. We do some car haulers, dry van, locker, in dumper, fuel tank, D-shaped tank, food tank, bulk feed, gas tank, grain hopper, dry bulk, horizontal bottom dumper. We got our first chip van. Okay, so we're not up to these guys yet, but we can do a chip van if we wanted to. So we got the triple here, the double, which we can only do in certain states. But that's good for us, guys. We actually have a few things we can look at. We're gonna hold off. Just because it would be nice to get the slide, we can get the sliding tarp and this nice big livestock suit. That's what we got so far, guys. So let's, we will see everybody on the next episode of ATS here on RWG. You guys have a great rest of your day. Boom, 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 boom.